everything that you consume. More for them, less for you. They do all the sorting, trying to figure out ways to make you feel important while they keep robbing you blind, hold extortion.
In some sense, that's the power of the internet. On the other hand, that's a perfect formula for the dark side.
This is our generation's form of nuclear power. How we deal with this will be the stuff of history.
Fire, the Mike Myers, murder rapper for hire, doer of drive-byers, the back class. control contractor, the backhand whack rap slapper, Mr. Leather Bomber Taker. Catch you getting off the escalator.
Run it too smooth and don't trigger the undertaker.
Hey, team lacking. I would've ran me a Supreme racket. I would've took these lame Supreme jackets. Until you rob a hype beast, you ain't seen sadness. Clockwork, orange madness, left the scene laughing.
Hey, we forever, ever. Hymetho, E. Michael, D. Render. The pyrotechnocrats, the old razzle dazzlers, the magic bean imbibers, the green giant of the rhyme contrivers, the supreme violence of the time describers. I'm the decider, you evil eyes, a pile driver provider for liars, the sleep deprived, the nick of time, mercy killed the nine and prime. I killed a mood, I'm a rudeness MacGyver, a slapper yapper from the acne to the tooth bone fiber. I'm liver, thought crime designer, criminal minder, and I'm a born and bred of Uso who chopped and screwed truth up. Think I got a case of the Mondays on
fire!
Ayo, one for mayhem, two for mischief. Now aim for the drones in the Sony district. Pin them, burn them, get them, burn them. Can't get the ghost up, no resistance. Pass the shit, Mike, I have to insist it. Reality sucks, cow's apple wisdom. Lick the toe back like,
delicious.
Time elf waved to me off in the distance. Hey, little guy, I'm just walking through from another timeline where monsters eat truth. Physicists say that though I get proof, the multiverse lives, I'm supposed to just lose. Blast on a tank, I drive us off fuel. Gotta try to stay cool, honey, buddy, don't move. Shit glows in the hearts of the brutes. You hate run the jewels, you don't love the truth. Miss the point, trying to act like shit's cool. Tell Doom your number's not due. Every other goddamn year brand new. It's been 20 plus years, you think that's a clue? Maybe this guy kinda killed what he do. He's probably that dude, he left enough proof. Plenty of these goose disappeared. He's still the next big thing, gotta hurt oof.
All that four back, we don't play that. You won't be bruh, you just state that. And we stake that, fry and bake that. One time in the big old South, lived a little chubby kid with a big old mouth. Lane riders gave him big old doubts. Now the same little boy in a big old house. Look at him now in the big old cars. And the same folk hate to pay big old mars. Hey, 1 minute let me be candid. You stand by the garbage can hand to hand. And that dumb trap shit, no proper plan. To send ignorant shit like geekers dance. And rap about it like it's so romantic. But I still can't seem to escape the panic. PTSD streets did the damage. Kept me in hammock. Lay back in hand. Get me you be bantering. You're coming cold and my flow's a cancerous.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Potential fight enders here in the early going. All right, so he lands another hook there. He's already landed several in the round, really starting to find some consistency with that weapon.
He's finding...
Whoa!
What a fantastic strike to throw as he is...
Oh! Oh, he dove and he lands. Wow! All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here, just outside. Oh, looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. He's gonna attack armbar here.
and he's out. Looks like he's going for an armbar here. How tight is that?
He's a tech armbar now.
You got that. Let's go.
And he's out.
Now the guy's got armbar. He's attacking it on him.
Has been isolated, but he picks him up and slams him down.
He lifted him through the air, slammed him on his back, and moved right into side control to get out of danger.
Beautiful job to not just turn defense into offense, but also to end up in a dominant position. Well, DC, if you're a young striker, I would think watching this guy would give you a lot of tricks of the trade. Just beautiful to watch him work with those hooks.
You watch. This fight means the biggest shot.
So there's the end of the round. He stayed committed to doing damage upstairs and landed a seminal blow in that round.
It was accumulation of those strikes. He kept hitting him over and over to the head. Eventually, he found the one that really did damage his opponent.
Great kicks there.
Oh.
I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are earned.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the field.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks. And now he's in a guillotine. He's attacking the guillotine. Oh,
looks like he's countering here with maybe a Von Flew. He's got the side mount. And now all of a sudden his opponent's in trouble. May want to bail on that guillotine sooner rather than later.
Great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submissions.
So there he is, your winner by submission tonight, and that is how you put the rest of the division on notice. A huge result for him here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop.